Ready for a pick-me-up? It's good news with Kristen on Y107.
A perfect match is hard to find, and that statement is true whether we're talking about love or organ donation. But Reed Alexander was lucky enough to find both. So Reed was diagnosed with a genetic kidney disease at age 17. By the time he graduated college, they were functioning at about 20%. So he moved after college, and he was living in his new city for not that long when he starts swiping through Tinder. I mean, if you can't have kidneys, maybe you can have a little love, right? So Reed swiped right on this guy, Raphael, who swiped right on him. And so they started talking for a little bit, and they decided to meet up. Reed was super upfront about his kidney issues, but it didn't faze Raphael. In fact, they hit it off so well that they spent every day together after they first met. Reed said, quote, "It felt like we knew each other for a really long time." They knew they wanted to spend forever together, so they got engaged, but forever wasn't going to be very long if Reed didn't get a kidney. Now, Raphael had already been looking into kidney donation, and just a couple months after they got engaged, he got word. He was a match for Reed. Instead of a big wedding, they decided to spend their money on the surgery, so they had a small ceremony in April, and in June, the transplant surgery went perfectly. Now they truly can spend together forever.
Good news with Kristen. Catch every episode on demand now under podcast at y107.com, on the Y107 app, and subscribe where you get your podcasts.